The conversation I hear everyone having right now is, how do I take these tools, put them in the hands of my employees, and allow them to really sprint and to be super productive? The conversation that I don't hear anyone having is, how does this fundamentally change my business model? How might this upend my industry? How does this change the way that I'm going to engage with my customers? Where might I get disrupted?